Hola, soy Ximena. En estos videos les leeré distintas lecturas en forma lenta, para que acostumbren el oído a los sonidos en inglés y para que los asocien a lo escrito. Además, aprovecho de comunicarles que tenemos otros videos con párrafos leídos con el mismo propósito, pero son en áreas tales como en agricultura, minería, comercio, hotelería, importaciones y exportaciones, e inglés general. The farmer and the well. A farmer looking for a source of water for his farm bought a well from his neighbor. The neighbor was cunning though and refused to let the farmer take water from the well. On asking why, he replied, "I sold the well to you, not the water," and walked away. The distraught farmer didn't know what to do, so he went to Verbal, a clever man and one of the 9 courtiers of Emperor Akbar, for a solution. The emperor called the farmer and his neighbor and asked why the man was not letting the farmer draw water from the well. The cunning man said the same thing again. "I sold the well, not the water, so he cannot take my water." To this, Birbal replied, "All that sounds fine to me, but if you have sold the water and the water is yours, then you'll have no business keeping your water in his well. Remove the water or use it all up immediately. If not, the water will belong to the owner of the well." Realizing that he's been tricked and taught his lesson, the man apologized and left.